Attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD, is one of the most well-known problems in childhood development. The characteristics of this condition are inattention, hyperactivity, and impulsiveness. It is now known that 60% of children who have ADHD carry it on into adulthood. That's 8 million adults with ADHD. However, very few adults are identified or treated for adult ADHD.